Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. This brew is technically a failed brew, but I decided to show the video anyways because it can have some fun interactions. Pretty much, it's a Spire of Shadow deck, but I also have fire because they're using like the new dinosaur here. I also had that one unit, the Praxis one, where 2/3 when it's played summon 2 Sentinels. Now I took that out because this is thrown; that thing would die easily. So. I also had the one unit where if you play your top card gets Echo, but I cut that out because I have Walker of the Ancient here, which has your units with 5 or more attack have Warp. So, yeah, that would defeat the purpose of getting Echo, so I swapped them out with, like, Emot here. I don't know, if your opponent has no units on their side, that's like a 6/6 charger right there, which is always fun. Waystone Infuser, because sometimes I might just draw nothing but power. And or the top, or if I have her out, the top card could be a power, save some headaches. Robo Buddy, this is always fun, like a 5/6 charger, and if it hits the face, you get to have an additional blocker. This wasn't as big of a difference, but it can make the different, like, it becomes a 5/1 with double damage, so that's 10 damage to the face, but I really like the hope that it dies, and then it gives all my other units. Or not all of them, but, you know, the top three, either double damage, flying, or charge. But some of these already have flying and charge, so this would probably get double damage. This would either get charge or double damage. Rebel Buddy would get flying or double damage. This, yeah. And this one would be charge or double damage, so it's all fun there. But here's the annoying thing that made this deck a failure. Shadow Spire. If you don't have this in your starting hand, you're kind of fucked. Or if you don't have the influence. So I pretty much, all I put in this deck was call the deck, draw the top one of the top three cards of your deck, and scheme. Draw one of the top four cards of your deck, put the rest in the bottom, so I can have a better time grabbing this stupid card. And also, I guess, once if I did play it, I can start grabbing units I would want to play with, right? I had Sinister Rumor for some sort of control against them, like killing their weaker units, or maybe even bringing back one of my units that died. And as you know here, I have Emot's Machinations. If I ever play this deck again, I'm cutting this out. I never got to use this now. It's too expensive. Did it used to be a 4 cost? I don't remember. I just used to see a decent amount of play before, but then it got nerfed. You know, play a 1 cost unit, 2 cost, and 3 cost, give them +1/+1 overwhelm. This would have been the 1 cost. This could be 3, 2, 1, 2, and 3. Could work there. But maybe it would have been better to replace this with the that 6 cost spell. You know, that draws weapons equals to their attack. Or not weapons, draw cards. So I'm out of it today. Where are you? 6 cost spell. I think it's called Diaglo's Might. Give me a sec. Yeah, Diangolomite. Diangolo. Yeah, anyways, this is a very simple deck, but if you wanted to try it yourself, be expected to get your ass kicked by aggro, some forms of control, and midrange. You gotta be lucky. You gotta be very lucky. So yeah, because what I'm gonna be doing in this video, I'm gonna be showing you all the good games I have. I'm not gonna show you the bad games, because fuck that. Who wants to see all the... We all know this sucks. This is gonna fail. I'm just gonna show you the good games. That's kind of a cop-out, I know. I usually try to show all my matches, but no. I don't want to. And also, on an unrelated note, as you may notice here, got my own My Eye Salty shirt. Imagine if I was actually popular enough to make this into a sold merchandise, but nah. I just wanted to have my little salt shaker up on a t-shirt. Seems like decent merch, you know? So, yeah. Anyways, that's enough chit-chat. Let's just get on with the clips, shall we? It's this guy again. Maybe I'll get lucky. Get a fucking Spire of the Shadow. Ugh, fuck it. Please don't kill this. Bastard. Revenge. I have to keep digging for Shadow of Spires, though, that's for sure. That's not fun. Finally. Okay. How do I want to do this? Obviously, we're keeping this, but I've got to play it on turn two, so. No, I won't get any firepower. That would be hilarious. There we go. I'm so tired. I want to keep this, but I don't have the power.
Beast calls to me. What gave it away?
Just realize I should have... Yeah, it doesn't matter.
You cannot put out the fight.
Only 4 damage. For some reason, I thought this had charge.
Thank you.
Would be funny if he doesn't play a unit and then, no, he has to play something for blocker wise, however, he's dead next turn. You buying or not? That's a shame. You're in trust here. I may lose against aggro, but at least I did okay against control. Oh, is this that aggro deck again? Thank you.
step aside.
Got rid of all this touch of fires, because I didn't want to deal with that nonsense.
Hammer it out.
Oh, revenge there. Big deck, maybe I have a chance.
Endless possibilities. Choose a path.
150 and he gets the world broker.
I won't go back.
Of course he gets that too. This is gonna die, but at least one of my units will get double damage. They gotta nerf this stupid card. Don't care what anyone says, it needs to be nerfed.
Let the ritual commence.
I won't go back.
That's game for me, but still, I'm still salty about this. Another big deck. Let's hope I do. I'm having a brain fart. Okay, that's good. Shame about these things, though.
Spare some points.
Hope the god doesn't steal. He's got to steal something good. Is it pay two? Pay three. He's not getting any power. 150, he's not getting any power. Okay, we're gonna kill this before he actually steals anything.
From the past, we shape the future.
You cannot wait from this.
Yeah, there's gotta be an easier way to get fucking Shadow Spire.
future.
Oh, I didn't do the math. Math is for blockers.
I think that's gonna be the last. I'm done with this brew. This is just terrible. But before I end it here, let's see what the top card was gonna be. Since I had warp with that one. Cards remaining. It would have been power. Then a spell. Yeah, this was terrible. Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.